here, Flagship Property Management. Hurricane Florence is about to approach us. It's out in the Atlantic Ocean right now. And this video is a quick video of preparing a hurricane preparedness bag. This is one that I prepared this morning. These are all items that I had at my house, a bag that I had at my house. I just wanted to shoot a quick video so that you guys would have some ideas on what to get together in preparedness for this hurricane. So a few things that I have here, and I do have more that I'll be adding to this, but I had a couple of ponchos, you know, throwaway ponchos in case you need to go outside for something. I put them in these Ziploc bags. They're easier to grab. It gives you some dry storage as well. This is a bag. I've got three flashlights in here. I just clicked one of them on, as you can see. I also have a smaller bag inside here with additional batteries that fit all of these lights. I have verified that these lights currently work with fresh batteries, and I have backup batteries. We could very well be without power for 3 to 4, maybe more days, depending on where your house is. It is very possible, so it's very important to have that kind of stuff. I also have a bottle of water. I do have more of these, but this is just in my bag. I have a Rubbermaid container here that I'll also use to fill up water. It's very important to have that kind of stuff. Non-perishable foods I have here in a bag. These are simply just things I have in my house. I've got a 7-year-old, so, you know, SpaghettiOs. I've got some chips and some various things in here. Stuff that you can easily grab, you can easily eat in a time of need. When I travel, I've got my shaving kit. In here is things, ibuprofen, you know, additional toothpaste, bath wash, body wash. This is kind of an extras bag. What I have in here, I have more Ziploc bags in here for dry storage. I have a phone charging cord. I have a car adapter for my car. My vehicle will charge when it's not running. So I also have a lighter for candles that are in the other bag. Something I can use to light candles if we need to have something so that I'm not wasting my batteries. This is kind of a toiletries type situation. Clearly toilet paper, we all know what that's for. I've got toothpaste, shampoo, hand sanitizer. You don't want to waste your bottled water trying to rinse off your hands if you have those. What else? I got additional trash bags for storage, disinfecting wipes. All these things are going to be things that you want to have. I have them in a bag. You've got them at home. I had them at home, but if the power's out, the water's out, you need to grab and go quickly. This is a situation where you can grab this bag if you're needing to go to a friend's house, a neighbor's house, or if you just want to have all your stuff where you can find it so you're not having to try to fish around at night in the dark.